Ji Chang-wook can easily be considered as a top Hallyu star. Not only is he incredibly talented and versatile actor, he is also unimaginably humble and kind. Apart from being respected in the industry for his skills and talent, he is also loved for his character and personality. Undoubtedly one of the most popular actors of South Korea, and one of the highest paid Korean actors, Ji Chang-wook has won several significant awards throughout his career. If you're an avid fan of the 33-year-old actor, here are 7 best Ji Chang-wook K-dramas you need to watch right now. 7. Lovestruck in the City. The Kakao TV original drama targets the young generation with its fast-paced and unique storytelling, combining interviews of different characters and flashbacks to tell the love stories of young people in the city. It centers on a passionate architect who loses his heart to a free-spirited woman and sets out to reunite with her on the streets of Seoul. The storyline of the series is in interview format, 6 people in their late 20s or early 30s telling their dating life. Each of them have been burned on the dating scene in one way or another. Ji Chang-wook plays the role of Park Jae-woon, a 32-year-old architect by profession who has a passionate and honest personality. 6. Backstreet Rookie. The story centers on a 29-year-old convenience store manager with a tall and hunky appearance that makes every woman turn around. He is a little bit clumsy and weird despite his cold appearance. After getting burned out from the store, he relented to hiring a part-timer for the late-night shift, and ends up hiring a former delinquent whom he has encountered in the past. Ji Chang-wook took on the role of convenience store owner Choi Dae-yun, and impressed viewers with both his comical acting and heartwarming moments. 5. Suspicious Partner. The story revolves around a merciless prosecutor who finds himself out of his comfort zone after he risked his reputation to save a prosecutor trainee who was falsely accused of murder. Things get more complicated as their careers and love lives get entangled, but one thing brings them together: catching the real culprit responsible for a series of murders before they run out of time and get themselves killed. In the drama, Ji Chang-wook embodies the nerdy and snobbish character, which is very refreshing as we're used to seeing him play charismatic roles in action and mystery dramas. 4. Melting Me Softly. Melting Me Softly trails the lives of a man and woman who partake in a 24-hour frozen human project for a variety show. But things don't go as expected and they wake up from the frozen capsule 20 years later, instead of 24 hours. In order to survive the side effects of their cryogenic sleep, they must follow a set of restrictions to maintain their body temperature at 31.5 degrees Celsius and keep their heart rate normal. Racing against time, the story focuses on 2 dynamic individuals attempt to resume normalcy and catch up on the lost time of their lives. 3. The K2. The story follows a former mercenary soldier known as K2, who suddenly turns into a fugitive when he is wrongfully accused of killing his girlfriend while serving in Iraq. But he finds his way back to Korea and gets a job as a bodyguard, in exchange for resources that he needs in order to get his revenge. While planning his revenge, he becomes involved with a woman who is the secret daughter of a presidential candidate, and begin to develop feelings for each other. Along with beautiful cinematography, a dramatic soundtrack, and some amazing fight scenes, the drama presents a story that you should definitely watch. 2. Healer. The story centers on Ji Chang-wook's character as Jong-hu, an illegal night courier known to his clients as Healer. Renowned for being the best in his field, Jong-hu is equipped not only with advanced technology and a trusty hacker sidekick, but also his superb fighting skills. He will perform any task except anything involving murder. Despite his prior success, he ends up in a compromising position when his next case leads him to a tabloid writer and a famous reporter, both of which he shares a complicated past that puts them all in danger. 1. Empress Ki. A show that put Ji Chang-wook's name on the map, this epic historical drama centers on Empress Ki, a Goryeo-born woman who ascends to power and rises up social ranks after being taken to the Mongol Empire against her will, and ends up marrying the Emperor of Mongol Empire to become an Empress of the Yuan Dynasty. Ji Chang-wook's breakthrough came through his role in this drama as the 16th Emperor of the Yuan Dynasty. The series drew solid viewership ratings throughout its run, with an average nationwide rating of 20.7%. and his portrayal left a strong impression on both the critics and the audience, earning him critical acclaim and recognition. Which of these Ji Chang-wook Korean dramas is your favorite? Let us know in the comments section below. Thank you for watching. If you liked the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. And please don't forget to subscribe to our channel by clicking the subscribe button below and clicking the bell icon to be notified whenever we publish a new video.